How is everyone doing? Hopefully everyone's doing good. Do some stuff on my rogue here. Mess around a little bit. My paladin's pretty much geared. I don't feel like gearing my other paladins at the moment, so I'm gonna gear my rogue. Not outlaw or sub. I'm just gonna play Sin. See how I do in this skirmish, probably really bad. So, Hunter versus Double Lock. Oh no. Sub and Destro. Amazing. Okay. Never mind. Poison's on. In this case, what do I do here? Probably isn't gonna go all that well, but oh well. Hunter, if you're gonna go. I don't know if I should have wasted advantage there, but I did. Oh, that was gonna die. Oh my god, I got evasion, he's still got me. Okay. Cast you. Doing no damage, that's fine. More than the other rogue. Can you get me in? I actually come back tonight and stream some Overwatch just for the hell of it. Not really sure yet. Well, kind of the end of the expansion WoW thing where I get an itch to play some Overwatch. And they're making tomorrow, they have a bunch of changes coming out for it for the ranking system. So I'm kind of interested. Mom's trying to send me a family picture. Alright. Trying to get my skirmish quest done here first. I'll do battlegrounds and stuff. Emails, nothing, didn't think so. Ooze. Is that a little thing too? All right, so this goes Rhett DK. So I'm probably gonna go up to the Rhett and then Double Rogue, huh? Double Rogue? Nope, Outlaw. The healing thing on. I do. Other rogue's got this. There we go. Nice. Oh, I did more damage than the other rogue. That's cool. That's my win. Some high level gameplay here going on. That's for sure. Should be recording these skirmishes for content. 100%. 100%. Definitely. I'm playing Overwatch a little bit recently, and the way I use my keyboard and my mouse is different, so I have my fingers set up on the keyboard for Overwatch. It messes me up sometimes at the start. Do this email here. Why I'm waiting for that queue. Oh, yeah, I'm in queue, right? Yep. Alright, let's see here. Downloads, pictures. What do we got here? Hunter, Demon Hunter, Double Rogue again. Great. Marksmanship to you.
Mortals, I present a lucrative opportunity for those who prove themselves worthy of the task.
Probably gonna go
Many
of the Hunter.
Cartel are wagering on who are the greater combatants. Care to influence the outcome? Expect a return on our investment.
Well, that Demon Hunter blew that. He just used Netherwalk? Holy shit, dude. Nice, we won. Did the most damage by far, holy shit. By far. I guess I did my rotations right, so that's good. Alright, let's see. Q again. Let's see. All right, so Subaru, Cross Mage, Priest, me, okay? How this goes. So the rogue and the mage. Mage just went in biz, or just came out in biz for some reason. That was close. I don't know where my priest went. There. These guys duke it out, because I think the mage loses in this situation. Okay. The rogue just let the mage die. Waiting too long for me to come out. There's the other rogue. Castated. Bye bye. Good night. All right. That was an easy one. Let's do that again. Went quite well, actually, better than I thought it would. Oh, interesting. Is that why a lot of people play that? That's one. And let's try this one. Yeah, I don't want Echo though, really. I don't really want to play Echo. Let's see. The other ones are nice because I live longer. Well, I'll just stick with this one for now. I gotta figure out. I really care in this build, I think. There we go. I like the spec. I don't really use T when I should, though. Alright, so... my poison's on again. I just put that one on, didn't I? Yep. Alright, let's see. Player versus players, their guild. Let's see how this person does. Yeah, I do. Where? There's somewhere over there. Anyways, even though I fucked that up a lot, it's going by pretty fast. Guy's whispering me now, saying the damage meter's not live. Like he's like stood there for so long and didn't do anything while he was killing the warrior. So of course your damage meters are gonna be high. I never even opened on the warrior. you got to do a whole shitload of damage to him before I even did anything. The people that do that kind of shit, it's so dumb. Let me play the spec I want to. Stop whispering me about it. So dumb. We got another game maybe against or with that person, so I'll just fucking open right away. Here. Very bad at pre-evasioning, though. Go mage. Okay. That must be an MM hunter. And that was the rogue that was telling me to switch specs, and he's got destroyed. Poor guy. Poor guy. I could be the person if the damage meters don't lie and just whisper the pack, but I'm not going to. I'm interested in something here. Close to finishing this quest. All right. We got a Rhett and a Shadow Priest. Alright, so I should be almost done, yeah.
Wait, wait, this one I'm definitely done. If I don't win, I think I have to do another one, but...
Wondering, let's see, look at a few things here. Test this out and see how this goes, I guess. Warrior, hunter. Hunter or warrior, Mr. Priest? Let's go. The priest is just out on the other team. I don't even know. Here, hunter stealth. Here, leap. Okay. Nice. And I'm done with that quest, so that's cool. Let's do some BGs now. BGs. And I really want to do Pact House. It's not my favorite call. I have a weird one. If the queues were shorter, I'd probably like it more, but they're not.
Oh, it's you. Hello, mortal.
Alright, skirmishes, finish. Prep, don't really care.
Good luck out there.
Good luck out there. How much conquest do I have? I'm gonna court that. I think the only thing I need is chest, so what I'm after right now is my chest piece. Oh, my one's already going. Neat. Neato. Oh, glaives are up, huh? I'll go do those. Oh, I can't get back in. So let's go take out these demons, Glaives. Where are they? Oh, they're there. Okay. They haven't even landed yet. Down there before they do. Where are those clamps at? Right here. Not really moving that fast. Guess I should go in now. This one's dead. I'm gonna soul this fucking thing. Root. Even close, buddy. Get wrecked. Players are dead. We're doing pretty awesome. This talent, but what do I lose for it? Do I really need all these fucking poisons, I guess, is the question. It's nice to have deadly and wound poison, but hello, Mr. Hunter. What are you doing here, buddy? That's not gonna help you now, bud. Little guy. Actually, I gotta get one of these guys. Okay, silence, silence. Taken off. That's where I'm going now. Nope, we got back. Got my love rocket. Great. Dude, I like where you're staying. Stay right there. Low health. Stay right there. Oh, don't leave. keeps getting out of stealth. Back to the toilets. Going to the glaives. Everybody relax. Going to the glaives. People are getting a little chippy in here. Even though we have a decent lead right now. Looks like a refinery, so maybe I'll go to refinery next. Ugh. You got that locked down, I'm not going that way. Glaive to Sarglaive die. Why are they not showing on my map? Oh, there they are. Glaive's dead? Yeah, they're dead. Cool. Glaives are dead. Mother of Horde. Okay, by that thing. I knew that rogue was around. I should have done that. Oh well. I'm gonna get the gate down. Looks like we're gonna win this, so that's cool. Oh my god, this res too long.
in there. A lot of honor, too. I should check my honor and make sure I'm not losing out on any of the honor for those badges.
No, not yet. Oh, do I have enough for my chest, though? Look at you. Half a four set.
You'll find no better in the city. I am always at your
service.
There we
go, big upgrade there. Let's see, what was I doing? Oh yeah, four set, that's cool. It dismounts me if I click that, so I'm not going to. I think my leg's still too, right? My helm is the crafted way out. Alright, there we go. A new trinket, rings and stuff to upgrade, I think. 476, 39, 9, 76. I have a lot of gear to upgrade still with tokens. So, venom initially deals, powers itself, causing venomous explosion. Interesting. Okay, let's see how that goes. Go get my chest enchanted. Miss Mark of Death a lot on this playing sin. I do a lot. Alright, so I'm gonna hearth back and I'm gonna enchant my chest. I think I want
our flight has much stats, to offer.
Ability. Okay, I think this is actually what I want. Oh yeah, definitely. Don't have enough for it.
We have been scattered so long.
Send some coal to this character. All right, mailbox. And rogue. One gold. Alright. Get my chest enchanted and then go up for some more BGs. Or maybe not in that order, but. Okay. It's gold.
Seek knowledge.
There you go.
Thank you for sharing.
Chant. The queue's like, I didn't even look. Except he's a little faster than random. What other choice do I have here? What's this? Whoa, I hate this BG so much. On a melee. It's awful. Yeah, so let's do this. New loadout. I'm gonna call it AoE. I'm gonna do this. So this is gonna do this. I'm going to drop this for They're a fan of knives.
Heroes
telling
of the
you.
Alliance, our mission is to secure Ashran and the ancient artifacts scattered across it.
That's weird.
While some of you push into enemy territory, the others will search for them and retrieve the artifacts before the Horde does. We cannot allow the Horde to obtain the power found on this island. For the Alliance.
Let's see, fan. Only one talent in here for that? Really? I guess I'm just gonna do that. That's it. I should have switched to that, honestly. It does do my more damage. Right into their enemy lines here. We getting the ass kicked already? Kind of. That was like a perfect knock. I'm just coming out of stealth for no reason. I don't think that was worth it. I use this BG as a melee, especially a rogue. Alright, now they want to kill Ball, which is fine. Let's fucking do that, but we gotta go do it now. How much health that fucking guy has? Not much more than me, I guess. Put your wall up, dude.
Little Bruce Warriors! You have proven yourself worthy!
Why am I just out of stealth? What is going on? I'm just out of stealth for like no fucking reason. Just out. I don't know what's pulling me out of stealth. Is there a flare there or what? Because I can't see it. It's just like, I don't know. Flare is like super like low res. The hunter, by the way. Wait, am I shot? What a stupid name. But I'll try to kill him from now on. I don't have any frags, so I'm not going to turn those in, obviously, because I don't have any. A hunter. Where's the monk that was on me? He's right there. Where's our team? We need some team here. Hanging out on the fucking base right now. I'm out of stealth again. Why? Move poison stat. Doesn't even have any poison on it here. What the fuck is going on? Holy shit, some of this terrain pisses me off. That's dead, good, good.
The Horde shamans have summoned a deadly elemental. Eliminate it before it can reach Storm Shield.
Alright.
Touch, Mr. Monk. All right.
One fragment. Want me to turn that in? I can do that. Turn my one fragment.
Boom. I am bothered.
Do that. The rogue is still here. Wait, but that's stealth noise. Go. Got him. No night. Never seen there. Is he okay, team? Why is he taking like no damage? What the fuck? Ah!
Okay, so the rogue's not here anymore.
Yeah, we're in place to AFK. Just figured nobody's gonna find you there, I guess. Because nobody had. But I did.
Hey, the battleground so much.
Guess I'm dying on purpose, but so boring as a melee. So boring. I guess I should try to kill the big guy. My poisons are running out though. I got a blue kiss to him and got a flag.
Great hunter book!
That hunter man. You get laughing at me with all your little friends. Alright. 40 more to go. This guy is nether walking. Actually, would be this is a lot closer than it needs to be. We killed their mage, that's why we're so far ahead. But they kill our mage, it's like all. Oh, you're not getting like. Just YOLOing.
Hmm.
Where are the flags at, anyway? Oh, the horde brought all the way back there. Interesting. Oh, this poor little mage. Ooh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, Mr. Mage. Thought you were getting away, but you didn't. Mortai was here to slay you. Hook you up. You want a back door? Why are people even talking about back door on their front steps right now? Stage of the battle. Some achievements I still have to finish in here, and I wanted to do them during the Ashran, what you want to call it, event. Brawl. I need random brawls, man. It'll suck so bad if you don't wait this long sometimes to brawl them all. So it doesn't really get you, don't really get healed. Just down there again. Was that the same mage from the last time? I think it was. Maybe he didn't learn his lesson the last time getting knocked off, apparently. Probably didn't even need to use my death mark on him, but well. Moving up. Where's my team at? They're wiping us? Well, it doesn't look like it, but nobody's really here. I'm not risking going in there and YOLOing and dying, that would suck. They're pushing out now, so they're making a push on us. We're up by 50. We can't make sure. We have to make sure the mage doesn't die. Need to make sure they don't ninja kill mage. Nah, you're not catching me, bud. Sorry, buddy. Drop. He wants to one me. That's fine. We'll do that. Hope he doesn't. He's turning around. Look at that. Ran like hell. Making a little bit of a comeback here. Are there any lowies I can kill back here? That paladin's gonna die. Come on, come on. Health again, the paladin ran. We're pushing him back now, so that's good. Make sure this guy gets stuck here. Boom. That's a lot of bleeds, buddy. We weren't living that, that's for sure. Got everything on you. Hunter's next. Let's spawn him now. This warrior. Got the KB on him. Hunter's running like hell. That's a nice turtle right there. Otherwise you were dead.
Ours.
All right, we
excellent
won.
Excellent work, champions.
Two BG wins. You go to my garrison, I guess. Turn in some of those things. Alright, random battleground, got another chest. Some news here, let's see what we got for news. Anything good? We can wow, Hearthstone anniversary event. Okay, so there's some toys I need to get. When does that start today? Come on, open up. What's going on here? Is there a mount? I think I already have that mount. Oh. Fiery Steed, huh? Is that a thing already? Is that already a mount? Let me spell it. Okay, get the fiery. All the wrong. Fire Steed. Nope, I don't have that one. Hot. I'll do that. I don't mind playing some Hearthstone per mount. And then compass toy, right? Yep. Oh, this is a mount too. Holy shit, I want that. First dominions in the capital. There's also bags I need to get. Things to collect. Yay. I'll be doing this on a bunch of characters again. March 11th, so that was yesterday, so already happening and I didn't even know, so that's awesome. Alright, so let's go to Stormwind. Check this out, see what this is about. That's not what I wanted to do. Box. I just got the freaking mount and now they're gonna give me other shit to do. To log into Hearthstone, huh? Well, let's do that. Right now. And get a free mount. Epic. I always take free mounts, man. Alright, so I just need to log in. Hearthstone. Play. Where are these events? It said it started yesterday. And they don't have any other news about them. So they're reporting on this now, and it happened yesterday? Oh, it just says this week. It says March 11th to 18th. Logged in. Show them out now, right? Logged in. All right, random battleground. Let's do this. I forgot to check to see if I had a mount yet. probably gonna be logging out after this. We go get the kids soon, so it mounts. Fiery. Oh, maybe I have to log out first. I don't know. I'll try it afterwards. I need to figure out how to get those stupid toys. But the event started yesterday, and there's like nothing about it anywhere. It's really weird to me. So I'll just wait for a while. I had to post how this works, and then I'll start fucking doing it. It's gonna have to happen. Because I want the coin mount. Definitely want the coin mount. And the fiery mount's easy. I got the blue one too from Hearthstone a long time ago. So this toy right here, right? Toy right here, right? Everybody's gonna run over and get changed now. Got my help. I need to set up my pings too. I have macros set up for pings and I haven't done anything else with them. Just these in here. People going there. I'll go mid. I'll actually go one of the other bases. I'm gonna go quarry. Because I'm a rogue. Go do big rogue things there. I'm gonna fake like I'm going here. I'm going this way. Rocket boots. Wasted them. How you play this game. You gotta use all your buttons. Pretty much. If you don't use all your buttons, you're obviously terrible. A dwarf. Cool. This, it's a hunter with low health. Love it. Love it. Guy's dead fucking meat. Oh, there's a warlock too. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop the warlock, kill the hunter then. Okay, hunter's leaving. Got this warlock. There we go. AFK. Nice. AFK is great. Kidney. I wasn't paying attention to the flag. Well, I killed one of them. Why do I have a bleed on me? Where's Vengeance? What the fuck was that on me? He's dead. Ours? 30 ours. We lost farm. Interesting. Go back warrior again, try to hit that. Yeah, you're not surviving that, dude. You don't have enough health.
Yeah.
I win.
Night.
Low health warrior. Casting. Simon.
Maybe what, huh? Okay.
Yeah, I wasn't winning that one. Chasing you. Piece of garbage. Unkillable 1v1. Unbelievable. Not stupid. I'm not going to sit there and fucking fight a face waver. That's one of the most ridiculous specs I've ever seen. The amount of healing they do just from meleeing someone is actually insane. Okay, warrior's dead, so that doesn't really matter. Disarm. Night-night. Kill him, please. Thank you. All right, where are we going next? Might go ruins, maybe. Do I plan her up? Yep, I do. What did we just lose? Shrine. I'm going there. Need help there too. Oh my god, what is going on? Spin the flag, guys. Four of you there. Come on, baby. You gotta be doing better than that. You gotta be better than that. Is that premiere? We got ruins back, or shrine back. I guess I'm gonna go ruins now. Okay, we got quarry. Good. What do we got here? Warlock. For some reason is up there. A pet down there, that's good. That's how you do it. This. Get you sap. Yeah.
probably was mine if I was able to 1v1 the warlock still. Help Hunter. Hello, baby. Hunter didn't get to go there. We should be good there, right? Yeah, going back to ruins. See what I can do. I'm following this guy. Here I come, baby. I'm out here, buddy. The warlock just AFK up there or what? Don't really have any cooldowns, so stand right in this little portal right here. God, I hate this game. Got killed by like 40 pets. Only one, but Observer just does way too much damage. Especially for something that has that much health. I-beam, yeah. Good. How do we? We have three bases, or only up by 100. Oh man, you fuck! All those people there. Oh my god. Two rogues are dead at shrine. Get the cooldown reduction here. We still win? Yeah, we still win. Even with only two bases. I have all my cooldowns for this lock this time. Can I sap this thing? I can't. Alright, that's good. We got that one. Wario's just YOLOing. Good night, Mr. Wario. Go. We lost the base, but we won the game, so it's all good. It did quite a bit of damage there. It's good. All right, I'm gonna call it there. Maybe I'll come back later. I gotta do this more often. It's actually kind of fun. But thanks for watching. See you guys later and peace out.